I want you to give a warm, loving welcome to Mr. Michael Martin Murphy.
Thank you. Tonight, I'm celebrating the 50th anniversary of Geronimo's Cowboy. And I wrote songs for 7 years before that. I'm really old. But you know what? I'm having more fun than I've ever had in my whole life. It feels so good. I don't care what age you are. Thank you for being here. And we want to try to cover a wide range of stuff. So you've already heard two speeches, and here's the song, Geronimo's Cowboy. Which I want to dedicate to my wife, Cindy, who is a chief of the Texas Creek Nation. She's a Native American, and it's a rare chance because she can't come out all the time because she's her very dedicated grandmother. And also, she's the chief of the tribe and me. So Cindy, this is for you. Put your mama in jail down south, where he couldn't milk to give to horse. wrote this song for my mother, because at that time I had moved to California to go to UCLA, and my mother was devastated. Both my parents were devastated. If you're a Texan, you need to go to a Texas college. I didn't, and they were really upset about that. My mother said, "You're going to become a communist." I didn't become a communist, I became even more radical of a libertarian. I'm so conservative now, they wouldn't even have me on Fox News. Mama said don't go, but I did. Here's her song. As the rain because it comes.
earth his mother. They drove him out into the rain. And some people even say that the boy from the country was insane, because he spoke with fish in the creek. Hallelujah, bye. last song by the Monkees. Are you ready?
I feel like the singer-songwriter era is fading. And I want to go where you can still be a singer-songwriter. My contemporaries at that time, we were in pop music as singer-songwriters, were Dan Fogelberg and John Denver and Jimmy Buffett. But I felt like their time was fading out. So I thought we better move over to country charts and try to do something there. I decided I was going to do country music, but when I went to my record producers with the songs that I wanted to do, they didn't really want to do them. Because, you know, most country songs are depressing. And I don't like to sing depressing music. I mean, I can be sad in a song, but I like to give a little hope. You know, some of these country songs just don't give you any hope. And so this is a song that's kind of a country song backward. In this song, everything works out, and the couple stays married for over 60 years. That would be my parents. They didn't want me to do it. one song. Bought a beautiful diamond ring, offered it to the sweetest thing I know. She said she would take it. Started making some wedding plans. She looked at me and she took my hand, and she said, do you think we can make it? Said my granddad's still in love. My grandma, my dad still thinks my mom the sweetest thing he ever saw.
Thank you. Thank you.
hustling, along with another thing John Wayne once said. Life is tough. It's tougher if you're stupid. Chips are down, he knows just what to do. Cowboy's got a set of rules, and he lives by the day to day. And if y'all ask for his advice, he'll more than likely say. If it's a fence, mend it. If it's a dollar bill, spit it.
Sundown, I'm thinking I'm on the right track. I'm writing a song as I'm riding along, keeping the sun at my back. Big horse trailer and truck, I can make my own luck as I ride through the sand and the sage. As it gives me a rush to be busting the brush, acting about half my age. Lone cowboy, I'm doing my best. Lone cowboy, I go everywhere west. Lone cowboy, with my old campfire song. Lone cowboy, giddy up, get along. Some good ponies, blacks, bays, and blue ronies, Gray's Palomino.